Hey, what's up people? This is Zara from Kingdom 718, and in this video we are going to figure out that if we are using a hybrid, a combination of archangels, are we getting the bonuses? So right here I have 4 purple set equipments and 2 are night angels, and if I click here I can see that my evolution bonus is only taking effect at 80%. So there are a few players who say that even though it is showing 80%, it works 100%, so we are gonna test that. So with this setup, if I come and attack a castle, let's say this one, it's gonna take 2 seconds. Yes, this is fine. Yeah, so if I do this, I can see that my attack is at 3319 and my health is at 1674. So we will keep a record of these 3319 and 1674. Now let us try to do one thing. If I make another purple set here, so what will happen in that scenario? That this evolution bonus is at 80%, it should go to 90%. And if it goes to 90%, my attack should increase, my health should increase, right? So let's see if we have an increase there or not. If it remains the same, this means I am already getting the max stats. So I am going to quickly come here, go to special reformation. I am going to go to shoes, yes, remove it from the lot. So I am not losing any attributes from the shoes. In fact, if I make it purple set, I am going to get cavalry defense more. Like previously it was 30%, now it will be like 51%. So definitely there would be an increase in the cavalry defense, which is fine. So let's evolve it. It's done. So now let's equip the new shoes on my lord, and now I have 5-piece set and it's gonna show me it's 90%. So you can see that my health was showing 16%, now it's 18%, so 2% increase in health. Same is with the attack, it should be 4%. So now let's try to see if these attributes are increased or not. So for that I'm gonna attack this castle again. Let's do it. We have a siege victory and our attack is 3323 and health is 1677. 3323 and health is 1677. So here we can see that our attributes are increased. The health is increased by 2%. It's showing 1677, but if I share the report it would be 1676, and the attack is also increased by 4%. So by this is confirmed that even if these equipments are made from archangels, if you are reforming them and they are not pure night angels or they are not pure purple set, these evolution bonuses will get impacted. So if you want 100% of them, you want to have all of them at night angels or all of them at purple set bonuses. I hope this video was helpful. If you liked the video, do subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video. Till then, have a nice day. You can hear me, open up the door. I only wanna play a little. Ding dong, you can't keep me waiting. It's already too late for you to try and run away. I see you through the window. Our eyes are locked together. I can sense your horror.
Just wait, you can't hide from me. Knock, knock.